Hey, what's up guys? I'm at the hot springs today with my Dewar of liquid nitrogen, and we got a pool over here that's 104 degrees Fahrenheit. What does liquid nitrogen do when it hits hot water? You're about to find out. Now this liquid nitrogen is minus 321 degrees Fahrenheit, and the water in these hot springs today is 104 degrees Fahrenheit. You do the math on that. This is what happens when you pour liquid nitrogen into hot water. You know, what's really cool about this is as the nitrogen hits the water, it kind of flows over it like a rolling tide. And that mist you see is actually water vapor.
Yeah. Check out these beads. These are so cool. You can even grab them with your hands.
The thing that I notice is the water is still incredibly warm, and that's because water's got a really high thermal mass. It takes a lot of energy to cool it down, so a little liquid nitrogen is no big deal. My little buddy Reese Man wants a turn. What are you gonna do right now?
Pour the liquid nitrogen in.
All right, let's do it. Let's check it out.
Good job, buddy, good job.
Wow!
That was amazing, Reese.
The water is fine. What do you think of all this craziness?
Great.
Feels so good.
Feels like I'm in a cloud.
It looks like you're in a cloud. Well guys, that was super awesome, and I'm pretty sure nobody has ever done something like this at these hot springs before. Super fun to have you along for the ride, and I'll be looking for you in the next video. Talk to you then.
Can you pour liquid nitrogen down the water slide while I'm going down?
Not liquid nitrogen, but maybe we can shoot some dry ice.
Oh yeah,
dry ice.
Yeah, dry ice.
I can't believe they let us do that.